It's party time in Tralee.
You're very welcome to the dome here in the kingdom.
As Irish roses from far and wide join Di O'Shea on stage.
I've just seen the girls and they all look fabulous.
It's very exciting, my heart is beating.
To show off their special talents.
How hard could it be to walk around in a pair of high heels?
I think we could see you try.
I'm in trouble here. Max Steamy, why do they call him Max Steamy? Is that the winking at me?
The Rose of Tralee starts Monday at 8 and continues Tuesday on RTÉ One.